Alright guys, what's up? What is up guys? What is up? Couldn't start the division. There's an update to the server because hopefully for the division we get the new 1.6 update, which is all about PvP. So sometime in late February, hopefully. We gotta wait and see. So let's get into some matches here, man. Not do operations. We're not doing operations. I don't like operations. I don't like it. Quick match. Let's go down here. Conquest. Yes. Let's go to Conquest. Here we go. So we're going to do a little bit of this. And then we'll probably do some GTA later on today. Or probably after this, we'll probably do some GTA. Before my day gets started. Because I can't spend the day doing what I love to do. Got to do some other stuff. What's up, Dave Count? Yo, call your brother. Call your brother. He called you yesterday. Call him. I spoke to him. Call him. Call him, Dave. Call him. Let's see what we got here. Now, those of you guys that are joining us and tuning in right now, welcome. It's super early, but we're going to have some fun. I know it's mad early. Some of you guys are just waking up, getting ready for school. Some of you guys are leaving school. Some of you guys are going into the next day, but we're going to have some fun. Let's see. What's up, Elite? How's it going? I will you never call me. I'll call you today too, bro. Alright, so we're loading up into a match, guys. We're gonna have some fun. Let's do this. I got that scout, bro. I'm scout 10 now for snipers. I'm scout 10, but I don't like it. I do not like the I don't like the reload speed, man. I feel like the reload speed is just was too slow for me. I went back to the other sniper that I was using. Oh, let's do this. Let's go get some kills, man. Oh, this dude's tank is about to blow, man. I'm probably gonna get killed. All right, where is these dudes? We gotta find them. Alright, so we got C. So who's sniping at me? Oh, I'm getting sniped, bro. I gotta watch out. Oh my. I gotta watch out, bro. Gotta watch out. I think that dude's on the freaking hill. Okay, no, he can't because I got a teammate over there. Wow, dude's sniping the crap out of me, bro. Brian, one more kill, I'm dead. One more kill, I'm dead. Oh my god. Come on. Oh man. Oh man. Wow. Alright. So yeah, we died right there, man. Let's get back into this, bro. What's this dude at? We are losing objective butter. Alright, we're losing B, so we gotta go get in here and kill this dude. We gotta go find him. Come on, dude. Oh my word, man. Alright, we're 0-2 right now. 0-2, first game.
We have lost objective butter.
Alright, let's see. We lost B. Bro, we gotta go kill this dude. We gotta go get a kill. Oh, what the hell?
We have lost objective.
Oh my god. Can I? What the hell? 0-3 now, man. Yo, what up, Peanut? What's up, Nick? How's it going, buddy? Bro, we're 0-3 right now, man. That's not good. That's not good. That dude died. We keep getting, like, bad spawns, man. Bad spawns, bro. Really bad spawns. What the hell? Oh, my word. Yo, what's up, DJ? How's it going, buddy? Appreciate it, man. I'm glad you're enjoying the content on the channel, man. Even though we're doing sucky right now, you just tuned in, bro. We're doing terrible, bro. Freaking terrible, man. Well, we got a headshot there, but then we get shot from the freaking back. Everybody's camping. Everybody's camping right now, bro. I think I gotta do my camp. Oh man, I'm a little pissed off right now. Well, nah, I'm not actually pissed off. Get a kill, man. Where's this mofo?
We have taken objective Duff.
Did he get killed? I think he got sniped. Look, my teammate's up there sniping, so I think they sniped the dude already. Alright, here we go. From where? Oh my god, yo, just the range on these guns sometimes, man. The range on these guns are freaking insane. What's up, Deshaun? How's it going, buddy? We gotta do better. We gotta do better, man. We can't be like this. We can't be like this. Come on, oh my god, can somebody kill this dude? It's been spawn death after spawn death, bro. Spawn death after spawn death. I kid you not, bro. Spawn kills, like, I don't spawn then 7 times and die. Spawn death after spawn death. Yo. Oh my god, bro. You see all those spawn deaths, bro? 8 spawn deaths, bro. Every time I spawned in, I died. I only killed 2 freaking people, man. This is not gonna be like this, bro. This is one of those maps. That's what this is. When I find them, it's a wrap. It is the first game, though. Wait. Bro.
Sturmsoldat in Sichtweite.
Oh my god, this dude got me 0-3, bro. 0-3 right now. 0-3. This is not finna fly, bro. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Him and his freaking friends, bro. Oh, bro. Yeah, it's been a camper spree, bro. Been a freaking camper spree, bro. Where's the other one? It's been freaking crazy, man. It's freaking campers all day, bro. So I just been in a match, not even that long, and it's been nothing but campers. Nothing but freaking campers, bro. This is my favorite sniper right here, man. I love the sniper. I got the Scout 10 sniper, but I don't like it, bro. This dude's out. Are you still up there on that freaking rock? Wait a minute, guys. I gotta get my kills back, bro. These dudes, like, just terrible spawning off my teammates. Terrible spawning off my teammates.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Looking for people, making sure nobody's up here. Let's see, where I gotta get my damn kills back, bro. This is not gonna fly, bro. This is not gonna fly. What the hell? I just got sniped at. Just got freaking sniped at. I don't know where to do that. But he knows where I'm at. What are we? Where does this bullet come from? Could these dudes be camping behind the line where we can't go, bro? Let's get our health back. Alright, let's go get some kills. About to go to school. Oh man, those of you guys that are tuning in right now, welcome to the broadcast. Even though we started off shizzy as hell, man. Shizzy as hell, bro. We're gonna fix it though. See what these dudes are. Are they taking B? Oh my god. Come on. I see the dude up there, bro. Alright, and we're taking D. Alright, we got him. We got that dude. Oh my god. He freaking melee'd me, man. He's like, this is my rock. Oh, no problem running gun, buddy. No problem, buddy. I know, man. Teammate, what are you doing? You know what? Stay up here, man. I'm going in the action. I'm going in the action, man. I can't be down here like this. I gotta get my kills, man. Gotta get my freaking kills, bro. Where are we? We're 5 for 10, bro, right now. All those freaking spawn traps, bro. We have taken objective Freddy. All those freaking spawn kills, bro. We spawned in like so many times and died. Alright, we're taking A. We're taking A. They still didn't kill this dude? Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. That dope ass thumbnail. What's up, buddy? Bro, that that's insane, man. Those spawn kills, bro. That's the one thing you'll probably hate. Spawn kills and campers, bro. So those dudes are down. Those dudes are down there, bro. They're hiding down there. I should have checked my corners. That was my fault going in, not checking my corners. He went to the other corner. Come on. Oh my god, bro. Bro, wow. This is just terrible, bro. This is just freaking terrible. We're 5 for 12 because of camp kills and spawn kills, bro. This is just freaking terrible, man. Let's get out, because we're on freaking fire. Yeah, that was a corner boy, man. That was definitely a corner, bro. He was a corner boy, bro. They're all camping in corners, man. Jesus Christ, bro. This map is full of freaking campers, man. This map, bro. Just this map. Just this freaking map, man. Just this map alone, bro. You know, I should have did what I normally did. And I ran into a shotgunner. No, he's bro, this is just bad, bro. This is really pathetic, bro. We have lost objective Edward. This is really pathetic, bro. Oh my god, bro. This is just pathetic. This is really pathetic, bro. Jeez, man. Bro, this is just really freaking pathetic, man. This is just pathetic. This is a convention of the happy campers. This is something about the happy campers. Oh my god. Bro, it's literally spawn death after spawn death, bro. Like, if it's just me and a good little look, you just saw I spawned in and sniped the shiz out of that dude, bro. But then you see things like that happen, bro. It's like, come on.
Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat.
Like, things like that happen, bro. It's like, jeez. They got a secure camp squad, bro. Freaking secure camp squad. Come on. You trying to tell me nothing is hitting this dude, bro? Nothing is hitting this dude over there behind that freaking rock? This is just frustrating. Yo, you're welcome, Crook, man. You deserve it, buddy. Welcome to the family. Bro, this is really freaking frustrating, bro. I kid you not. This is frustrating as shiz. Oh, my God. I have died 16 times from campers. 16 times. And the 7 kills I got is because I got them out of camping. Oh my God, bro. This is just bull shiz. First match, man. Like, I know I camp, bro, but I don't camp that bad, bro.
We have a dreadnought en route.
Come on. Yeah, it is. It is, man. It is, bro. It is. It is, bro. And it, now I just got like lollygag at freaking D. Oh my God. You know what? I'm gonna play their game, bro. This is not gonna fly like this, bro. We're 17. We're 7-for-17, bro. Like, literally, we got a freaking area code. This is just bad. Bro, I can't do, bro. I spawn in and die, bro. Like, I know I can't, bro, but like, not this bad. But I'm a sniper. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let me get some of this health right quick. Oh my God. Dude is just set up shop hard scoping, bro, and I don't know where. This is just dreadful right now, man. This is really freaking dreadful, man. Oh, man. This is just really freaking dreadful. Where is this dude? Where is he? Did he get killed? Okay, that dude killed him. Come on. Where? He's on a freaking rock. Oh my. I'm gonna get sniped again. Dude, yo, you see dude up there in the truck? Alright, we got that guy. Oh my. Yo, Jarvis.
We have taken objective.
Jarvis, just go to go to her Twitter, buddy. If you got Twitter, go to her Twitter and just tell her. But I'll be sure to tell her. I'll tell her, but yeah, you can just go to her Twitter and let her know too. Yeah, I know run a gun. Yeah, I do. Like I said, I know I camp, but I don't camp like that bad. Like, I always leave. You know, I secure the area, I remove the targets from the area, and then I proceed to the next location. You know, because that's what snipers do. You know, I don't just stand there with an AR and a freaking shotgun and wait. These dudes are low-key waiting, bro. They're like low-key waiting. They're low-key waiting. They're heart scoping and waiting for you to come by. Oh my God, bro. These dudes are low-key heart scope waiting for you. All right, let's secure this area, man. Next map will be better, man. Yeah, I won't forget, buddy. Next map will be better. Hopefully, next match will be. Oh, wow. 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 This is. This is just. This is crazy. Oh, man. I gotta get all my kills back on these dudes, bro. This is just.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Oh, my God, bro. This is just. Somebody shooting over there? Where is he? This is just mind-boggling, bro. I've never been on a map like this full of campers, and there's a bomb. Bro. My squad is over here, man. My whole entire squad is at A, bro. Oh, my God. No, man, F this, bro. F this. F you, bitch. I had to go back and get that one, bro. Oh, my God. Bro. We're 9 for 19. I got to go to school. All right, Jarvis, bro. Man. Come on, man. That's freaking terrible. Look at the dude. Look at him. Look at them both. Look at them both, guys. Look at them both. Look at them both.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Look at them both.
Freddy gets MG gesichtet. Seht ihn, Sturmsoldat.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Like all those freaking snipe shots, man. Come on.
We have lost objective Edward.
Oh, we're taking Freddy back. We're about to lose C. We're literally about to lose C. I shouldn't even.
Objective Charlie.
Taking Charlie. We get some of this ammo. Oh my God, what was that?
He's blocking Sanitata.
Are you screaming tonight? I'll probably do like two or three live screens a day, buddy. We got everything back. Oh man. Bro, it's mad annoying, bro. It is mad annoying when it's like this, bro. Mad annoying. Like 20 deaths, bro. 20 deaths because of what? Camps? Look at this. Oh my God.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Yo, what's up, Adam? How's it going, man?
We have taken objective back.
Oh my God. Oh my God, bro.
We are losing.
Oh my God, bro. These dudes have a clan strategy, bro. I'm getting sniped at again. They're all secured and set up hard scoping, bro, and just waiting. This is probably like the worst map ever. Plus your crew made it feel welcome. Yeah, bro, the crew is family, bro. Crook, when you're in our crew, bro, it's family, man. There's nothing you have to worry about. But you don't have to worry about no negative conflict. And if you do have to go through that, bro, just let me know and we'll fix that. The dude's laying in the ground. Does no one see him? Come on, man. They might be in a party. They trash. Bro, their whole squad is in a party, bro. Yeah, Crook, man. Look, the crew is family, bro. Like, everything I tell you guys about the crew, how I protect the crew, which is, you know, the crew is basically built for you guys to enjoy GTA with no worries, man. That's what the crew is there for. Bro, this is probably, like, the worst gameplay ever on BF1 for me right here. Because of this. Like, 12 for 22, man. That's just terrible. But you guys seem to still enjoy it. That was just bad in the beginning, man. Just bad. Really freaking bad, bro. Made a barcode. Messed up a whole lobby. Nice. Yeah, bro. Yeah, we got some good barcodes in the crew, man. We got some really good barcodes. We got some guys that they're in a crew that just love to play GTA. Not worrying about a crewmate killing them. Not worrying about, you know, one of your crewmates stab you in the back. We don't have that. Like if a crewmate kills you, it's accidental. It's never intentionally. And if it's intentionally, I remove that person from the crew. I find out what's going on first. Talk to both sides to see what happened, because there's always two sides to a story. And sometimes people are just not on their games. So accidents happen from time to time. And plus, if they're not on your friend list, then they will lock on to you. That's one thing that I hate about GTA, that the crews, like, if you're in the same crew, you should not be able to lock on to your crewmate. They need to fix that. It's been like 4 or 5 years now, and that shit has always been like that. And that's just stupid to me. You can't add everybody. That's one thing that I learned. You cannot add everyone. Not everyone is meant to be friendly. Not everyone's meant to be cool. But, you know, occasionally you can spend some time with your crewmates and have fun. That's what the crew is there for. Because sometimes people got trust issues like me, where you don't like to add people. You know, so. But he was good. How can I get in the crew? You need to watch the crew announcement video, bro. We have like over 500 people that are pending to join the crew, mainly because they did not follow the steps. So watch the crew announcement video. The link is in the description of my last video. Click that. I think the link is there. Is the link there? It might be. I'm not too sure. I need to do that. Just go to my channel and just search for the crew announcement video, bro. It's like almost a year ago. It's like last year, somewhere around that time. All right, let's do better. Let's do better. Let's do better. Let's capture this. Oh my god. Badge, I got noticed by running gun guys. You got noticed by them? Nice, man. Like, I played a running gun the other day, man. I wish they removed quad from running gun, bro. That really shouldn't be removed from running gun. There should be no quad. You should not be able to use quad just because you got killed a few times. No. And I hate that. I really hate that, because dudes would use quad just to get their kills back, or die a few times just to use quad because they can't. Come on. So we're on a different map, but same campers. Oh my god, bro. Look at that. You see that? That's a dude laying on the ground. That's a dude laying on the ground, bro. They can see me through the smoke. They can see me through the smoke, bro. What's up, Sex Gamer? How's it going? Yo, Sex, man. Did you request to join the crew, man? You need to, Sex. You need to. Jesus Christ. Bomb. Bomb. People requesting to join the crew for running gun. Nice. Badger, gotta go. Be back in 20 minutes. All right, Crook. Yo, that deathmatch was crazy, man. 2v1, so I went to go help him out. Nice. What are you guys over here doing? What are you guys over here doing? Come on, bro. Come on. Michael, I thought you retired with the running gun. Oh my god, let's go back over here. We're going to B, bro. We gotta go get some kills, man. What are we? We're 2 for 2. We gotta set up shop, guys. We're 2 for 2 right now. We're losing B. Oh my god. Wait a minute, where are these dudes at? These dudes are in inside, bro. See, look at that. Corner camping, bro. These dudes be corner camping. They be corner camping for the Lord, man. These dudes will corner camp for the Lord, bro. Alright, we're taking it back.
Machine gun right there!
We're taking this back. Let's go. Alright, so we got it. Let's leave.
We have taken objective butter.
Let's go get our kills, man. Squad goals. Let's get out of that. Teammate saved my life. Thank you. Thank you. Bro, this is like some realistic war right here, bro. Headshot. Let's go.
He sent up a shock trooper.
Come on. Oh my god, all these dudes. Are you kidding me? You're still number one in our hearts, Badger. Oh, we're 4 for 2, bro. We're doing good right now, bro. It's just, we gotta watch out. There, that dude right there, that dude just killed me. What, that weapon that he has is like a shotgun. I mean like a grenade launcher, bro. So they run around the map only just to shoot with that. They set that up. Take an objective dock. Let's go get some kills. Let's get some more kills. Hopefully we sneak up on these dudes, bro. What the hell, man? What the hell? What the hell? Bet you have to face the leader to run a gun, guys, in order to get in this crew. It's gonna be hard. Yeah, that's how it normally goes, bro. They like to make sure the players that they get are actually running gun players and they follow the rules. Which is a good thing. Oh my word, bro. Oh, come on, bro. We gotta get some kills, man. I love sniping on this game, bro, but I hate coming across dudes like that. Jeez. Where are these dudes? I know there's a dude to the left of us. Come on, come on. Gotta get some kills, bro. We have to get some kills. Come on. Bombs, bombs, bombs. Alright, buddy. Quad is ass. Yeah, bro, they need to remove quad, bro. It shouldn't even be in death matches, man. Why do you need the extra advantage just because you died like a few times? You know? You shouldn't need that, man. Like, if you're good, you're good. See. Freaking shotgunner. What other guy go? Where did he go? Where did he go? I think they're gonna try to go around. They might. Oh my god, he sidestepped me. Nice. Happy campers. We're not doing like we did last match. We're 7-6, but you know, it is what it is. It is what it is, bro. Some of these matches were made for ARs, bro. ARs and light machine guns, bro. That's just how it's gonna be. You know, snipers on this map, bro. This map is not made for snipers. Like, it's made for snipers, bro, but you gotta be quick about it. But when dudes are constantly running at you, you know, it gets like that. Where did that bomb come from? I think this dude jumped down. Where did he go? This bitch jumped down, bro. He was like up there in the trees. He's like up there on the ledge. Camping up there on the ledge and he moved. Oh, man. You know what? I shouldn't even be running around too much. Trying to read you guys' comments too. A flame trooper kit is available near your location. All right, let's see. Oh my god. All right, Christian, see you later, buddy. Oh man. Their life is camping. Oh man. Yeah, bro. These dudes are all campers, bro. The whole entire team over there are all campers, bro. They're all freaking campers, man. Look at that. Look at their scores, bro. 12 for 13, bro. 28 for 7, 12 for 7, 10 for 6. You know, 11-4, 11-7, 12-8, 10-4. But look, they're all camping, bro. They all got camp numbers, bro. I'm pretty sure the dude on my team is like, he was on their team. The black, he switched sides. Because he killed me in the last match. He's 33 for 9.
Spotted an enemy medic.
We are losing objective apples.
Oh my god. Oh my god, bro.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Wait a minute.
We have taken objective.
Where are they? Where's that dude? Gotta find this freaking other dude, bro. I'm over here spamming R1 to locate him. I know that's not all of them, bro. They camp in groups, bro. They camp in groups. Alright, so we're not gonna go inside.
Losing objective button.
Advancements, advance!
Here we go. We're gonna go around. We're 8 for 7. It's not too good, but it's not too bad. The graphics. PS4 is actually built for. It's a gaming console, bro.
We have lost objective Duff.
It's actual like just a gaming console design and graphics and everything.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
I'm surprised we're winning though. We got that guy. You just never know, man. Oh my god. Light machine gun. Well, actually. Yo, what up, Fairy? How's it going, buddy? The other Fairy, why so early? It's a good day, man. He disappeared quick. Oh, man. Alright, here we go. We're back over here. Probably gonna die again. Terrible gameplay. Come on.
Enemy medic sighted.
We are losing objective
apples. Oh my god. But did you see that, right? That's what I don't understand sometimes, bro. My aim be directly on them, bro. The aim is directly on them. And shiz like that happens. Let's go out. We're going out. So we're 10 for 8 right now.
We are losing objective button.
Where's this dude? We're trying to see him. There he goes. And he got sniped.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
Ooh, my god, dude got sniped, bro. Now we're getting sniped. You got this, Badger. Happy B-Day for you and your girl, bro. Nice, Peanut. Nice. Yeah, man. Today is her birthday, guys. So be sure to leave her a message and tell her happy birthday. Go to her Twitter, guys. She would really appreciate it. Where's this bitch that sniped me up there? Did they get him? Oh, my God, bro. We're 10 for 9. Terrible gameplay. You know, certain days, bro, we do really good, man. But, like, I don't play this every day. Look at that, bro. Look at those campers.
Look lively. Enemy shock trooper.
Look at those campers, bro. Freaking campers, bro. Where is he? Freaking campers over there, bro. They're all... I knew it. What's up, T? How's it going, buddy? Good morning. It's time to blow up Twitter. Yeah, guys, go blow up her Twitter, guys. Do me a favor. If you have not tweeted my lady, happy birthday, man. Today is her birthday. Definitely do it now. Because you won't be able to do it tomorrow. So, yeah, go to her Twitter and tell her happy birthday. Tell her Badger sent you. Go there, and she will really appreciate it. It'll make her day. She'll be happy as shit. She had the biggest smile ever. And that'll make my day easier, too. So, definitely do that for me. All right, bro. What the hell, man? I know, bro. It's that bad, bro. It's that bad. This is the same. That's the same group that we just was playing against in the other map, bro. The same group. They do the same thing. They go to an, which is the objective. Now you do have their right to not move when you get to an objective. You should stay there and defend. But damn, dude. Oh my god, 13 for 11, man. I don't like that, bro. I don't like that at all. Yeah, I'm gonna, you know, spend some time with her. Like I said, I can't really do too much today. I'm trying to get two live streams out today for you guys. And I try to do Ghost Recon Wildlands earlier, the beta. But it closed. It closed, so I have to wait to Friday for us to get it over here. See, that's what I don't understand, bro. My sights was directly on him, bro. Where is he? That dude killed him? Alright, he killed him. He did? What the hell? You didn't kill him? Jeez, man. Bro, medic. Oh my god, bro. These dudes are oh man. What's up, Blade? We gotta make your day easier. Yeah, you guys gotta make my day easier, man. She appreciate it, bro. She really would appreciate it, man. You guys go tell her happy birthday. What are we, man? We're 14 for 12. Do you guys hear this dude's voice on my team, man? His mic's on. He's pissed. He's angry. I'm not too sure if you guys can hear him, man. He is so angry right now, bro. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Come on. Wow. Wow, bro.
Hey.
Yeah, this is just not. Alright, got that dude. Where's the other one? Gotta watch our backs too, man, because these dudes, they're freaking strategic campers, man. We are losing objective buffer. Oh, look, that's what I said. I need to watch my back because these dudes are in there. Shiz, where are they, bro? We have lost objective bottom. Are you kidding me? Oh, man. this dude, you guys don't hit this guy on my team, bro. He is mad as shit right now. This dude on my team is mad as hell. He is pissed. He is speaking two languages, man. I'm not too sure if you guys can hear him, bro. He is mad as hell. He is mad. Like, I'm low-key mad myself, but damn. What the? Oh, my God. Bro, look at that. Look, camper, corner. Two campers in the corner. One at the door. They just sitting there camping, reviving each other, and just camping. They just there. Just strategically camping, just sitting there. Oh, let me put my back against the wall. You look that way, I look this way. You land in front of us, and let's do it. You sons of a bitches, bro. What the hell, man? Bro, this is really freaking pathetic, man. My God, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God. This dude on my team is like, oh my fucking God. Fucking camper. I feel you, bro. I feel you. I feel you, dude. I feel your pain, man. I feel your pain. Bro, we're fighting campers, bro. I feel his pain, man. I know how he feels. Oh, man. Oh, my God, bro. Need to get off the map of these dudes, man. Jesus Christ, man. Let me not strike the Lord name in vain, bro. Because of these campers. I got shotgun from the back. How are you even surviving on this map with a shotgun? How? Bro, what the hell, man? Oh, man. Yeah, T, Peanut's been here, bro. He's been here for a while. Oh, my word, man.
Someone help me.
Dude is running all the way around. Oh, that was a weak grenade toss. Oh, my God, bro. Oh man, just blow up her timeline, guys. Just blow it up. Blow up her timeline. Oh my God. That's freaking crazy, man. Wow, bro. Wow, man. Two matches of craziness. The baby shorts, you'll look hella thick. What the hell? Oh man. Oh man. It's freaking crazy. We're going into another match with these dudes. It's probably gonna get worse. Wait a minute, guys. I'm sending a tweet.
So is my time. Sorry, find that hoist.
Oh man. All right, here we go. Let's get into this new mat. Here we go. New map. Sniper's Paradise, somewhat. Bro, it is mind blowing, bro. Mind blowing. But see, when I find them, I kill them. But then their squad comes around the corner, like, yeah, bitch, it's not just one of us. It's like six more of us, and we're all here. Oh man, dude just jumped out the plane. I seen him. Jumped out the plane. Where is he? Did he die? Did they kill him? He's running. Oh man, dude's behind the plane. Or behind the tank. I need to make a new Twitter. We have taken objective. All right, here we go. Let's go push forward. Wait a minute. All right, so we got E. We're capturing C now. We got D. There's a sniper in the far distance. I just saw his light. Here we go. You see that light down there, guys? That's a sniper. That light off on the rocks, that is a freaking sniper over there. He's already set up waiting. He's gonna stay there hard scoping the whole entire map unless he gets sniped down. Lost objective Charlie. I'm going to the freaking roof, bro. I'm going to the freaking roof. F that. I'm not gonna run around. I'm going to the freaking rooftop. And I'ma sit here and wait. They wanna camp? I'ma sit here and wait. I just saw a dude. Where did he go? Oh, he just jumped down. Sit here and freaking wait, bro. Oh, we got an assist on that one. We need to go to the other rooftop. We need to go to this one. This is the one we need to be at. Climb up the freaking ladder. This is where we need to be. This is home. What the hell? Bro, they all got snipers.
Fala assim, põe assim, e as outras capinhas que vem nele, acompanha também? Tem outras capinhas também, né?
There you go. What are you doing? Get from over here, bro. You're in an open field. You can't be in the open. We gotta go back home. We gotta go back home. Oh my word. Oh my god. Let me in. Go up. You see a dude over there in the window? Dude in the freaking window, bro? Come on. He's still over there. We got that guy. That dude's still over there in that freaking window, man. Where is he? Freaking bitch down there with a freaking shotgun, bro. Bitch down there with a damn shotgun, bro. Oh my god, what? Oh my god! Hey Badger, the video you did on the trash man outfit was good. Thank you. I needed it. Yo, T, you're welcome, buddy. Yeah, man, I try to bring glitches for you guys that are easy and simple to do, man. Things that you can do. Sometimes they take people, but as you guys see, I do glitches with randoms, bro. It's possible, bro. It's very possible to do glitches with randoms, bro. We have taken a
Düşman yüzyılda askeri.
Where? You know what? Screw it. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. What are we? We're 2 for 3, bro. I feel like we've been dying forever. Just saw a freaking camper, bro. I just saw him. He just ran over here. That was like the weakest melee move ever, bro. He was sitting there like, come on, bro. That was a quick scope to the chest. A quick scope to the chest. Are you kidding me? Bro, I shot this dude in the chest. He's chilling in the freaking corner. Chilling. I shot you up close with a sniper rifle. You should have been dead. Dead. That's a bullet to the chest. Come on. Bro, it doesn't get better than that, man. Like, it doesn't get easier than that, man. Like, literally. Come on. Oh my god, the Battlefield guys are not on my side today, man. They're not on my side. Battlefield guys are not on my side, bro.
We are losing objective butter.
Wow, bro. This is just bull, bro. This is really bull. I don't know what to say, bro. About this, I literally don't know what to say about this. I don't know what to say.
We have lost.
Look. Camper, bro. Camper. Freaking camper, man. Oh my god. He was just sitting here. He's like, ah, they don't see me. They don't see me. Oh my word. Somebody just got stabbed.
We have lost objective George.
Where's he shooting at? Where's he shooting at?
We have lost objective Charlie.
Where's he shooting? This dude just went to go kill the freaking horse, bro. Where is he shooting at? This dude just randomly died over there. So he got sniped from somebody. Oh, man. But they got a freaking tank over there, so we know they're gonna come this way. They got a freaking tank, bro. Trying to tell. Well, that explains it. I got sniped from the left. I thought it was the dude in the front of me. All right, we're going back because this is we're four for five, man. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, let me stop saying the Lord name in vain.
We have lost objective Freddy
because of these dudes. Oh my god.
Tomou a bandeira, cara.
Bro, I'm about to leave. I'm literally about to rage quit around these guys, bro. I'm about to rage quit with these dudes, bro. I'm about to freaking rage. About to freaking rage quit, man.
We
objective ready. Oh my god. I'm literally about to rage quit.
Ah, não acredito, cara. Bicho, mano, você tá espírito aqui, Lili.
Die, bitch. Can you fucking... How many times I'm gonna hit this dude on a freaking horse, bro? Oh my god. Is it me or is it them? Who's up here? You keep throwing explosives, somebody's up here. There was, okay, there's no one up here. There's a freaking tank over there, bro. I don't know what to do anymore, bro. I'm just gonna have to leave this map with these guys because they're gonna continue playing the same way. They're gonna continue playing the same way, bro, and it sucks. It sucks playing with people like this. And there's a freaking tank right there, so we can't do anything with that. Let's see. What's up, Crook? Welcome back, man. This is just stupid. Freaking stupid. Oh my god. They're not even capturing the objectives, bro. We are losing objective Duff. Halfway there, we have the upper hand. Oh my god.
Pega fofo, não dá boi não, cara.
This is just mind blowing, bro. Freaking three matches the same crap, bro. Oh yeah, there's definitely tryhards in BF1, bro. You got dudes will stay in tanks all day. They will wait for a tank to spawn in, bro. They will wait. They will wait, bro. I saw him, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, see? That's what happens when you camp, bro. You get spawn kills. Oh my god, bro. Yeah, you better duck. You better duck. Oh shit. Tank! There's a tank coming! Oh man, now we're 13 for 6. They're all coming from that side, bro. But there's a freaking tank coming that way, too. Tank, take him out. Do your tank duties. Do your tank duties. We have lost objective Duff. Do your tank duties. Oh my god, bro. I'm like 9 from death. 9% of health, bro. Oh man, let's heal. We're gonna hide in this corner. We're gonna hide in this corner and heal.
We have lost objective Edward.
There he. Hide in this freaking corner.
An enemy on the train.
Come on! Bullet to the chest, you gotta beat it to death. But he's shilling like. Oh man, yo, what's up, Ian? How's it going, man? Bro, these happy campers are insane! Objective Charlie. Oh man, I gotta kill this dude. I gotta kill this freaking dude, bro. Just wait. Now we're 13 for 8. Here we go.
Yeah,
I ain't got school today. What's up, Savage? Bro, you love the video. Yeah, I'm glad you enjoyed it, man. Even though, bro, we've been getting into dying from freaking campers the whole entire time, bro. But, you know, I'm glad you're enjoying it, bro. I'm glad you really enjoying it. Glad you're freaking enjoying it. No, no. Sniper battle up close. I was sandwiched between them both. Oh man, 15 for 9. So that's pretty good. We're 15 for 9. Trying to get back over there to see, because that's where y'all are. Get back to see, because they're over there. Make sure no one's behind me. We're going back to see, because they're all over there. Most of these dudes are at sea. Oh crap, come on, bro! Come on, man! It's 420. Come on, bro. Wow. I really did not want to have 10 deaths, bro. I did not want to have 10 deaths. Here we go. Gotta run back. We're 5 for 10. Now, that's not good. Wait.
We have taken objective Edward.
Come on, bro. I got a suppressed assist of 10 on that dude. Come on, bro. Oh, man. So it's like sometimes your shots will go, bro, and then sometimes they don't. Like, you see, you'll get that suppressed kill. We got an assist on that guy. Freaking tank. What the rest of them? We're taking it. We're taking C, but shit still doesn't count for me. Come on. I don't want to assist kill, bitch. Like, we're beating them, bro. We're literally beating them, bro. We're destroying them, guys. We're wrecking them. But it's just... shit's like that. Whoa. Let's see. We'll probably do one more match, man. Hopefully the last match will be better.
We have lost objective Freddy.
I got sniped by someone. dude's on my team's pissed. He says we gotta fucking train. We can't hold D. It's true, man. They're all campers here, man. Campus paradise. Even that dude on my team. Look at him. He's waiting. Got a dude out there.
Merda.
you guys don't hear this dude, man. Oh my god, I wish you guys can hear this dude. I wish you guys can hear what he's saying, bro. He is pissed. There's a song made for those campers. Bro, they listen to something, bro. They're listening to something special, man. They're listening to freaking something special, bro. Like, it's a really special song for them, bro.
We have lost objective button.
Like, this is just mind-blowing, bro. I should have left ages ago, man, instead of just sitting here playing with these dudes. Because they're gonna have the same tactics every map, bro.
This is just stupid to me. Stupid.
Great. What's up, Typical? How's it going, buddy? We're just getting... We're off, bro. We're off. We're not even focusing, bro. We're literally off in this map by everything that's just happening. Yeah, it's just, I'm already like upset. It's upsetting me. We're 17 for 11 though, but you know, it's just the same thing keep constantly happening. I should have had that kill, but you know, shit's happened. Like that one. I should have had that one. Jeez, man. Gotta get a headshot, bros. These dudes with their freaking ARs, bro. And I'm running around the map with a freaking sniper, man.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm not the only one that's feeling it, bro. This dude on my team is pissed. I'm surprised that you guys can't hear his voice, man. He is pissed off. Alright, we're taking A over there. But I know they're gonna spawn at B. You see? Jeez, he was a sentry.
We have taken objective apples.
What are we? 24-11. I guess we can work with it. There's still freaking campers, man. Don't do it, dude. Don't go. Let them come down that dirt road. Excuse me. I'm pretty sure they like set up shop over there, man. Oh, bro, there's tryhards in every game, bro. BF1, Star Wars, bro. Like, literally, it gets like that, bro. That's why a lot of people hate playing them, because they deal with campers like this, you know. But that's every game. Like, anything game base wise with a KD, you're gonna have a camper. You know, like, we all do it. We all do it. You know, just we probably do it differently than that, but we all do it. Those dudes camp strategically, bro. They're like, it's like a religion for them. What the hell? What the hell is that? Are you over there with a freaking tank? I'm gonna hide here and see. Wait a minute, somebody's shooting from somewhere.
Why did it pick me up?
What the fuck? Why did it come here?
Come on, man, what the hell? Bro! Eight, come on! He shoots me! Bro, I snipe him once, he should have been dead, bro. He didn't even see it coming, bro. He didn't even see it.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
Yeah, great. Four of them. What?
We have taken objective apples.
Ah, no, man.
Nah, KD doesn't mean nothing, bro, but, you know, there's, for us, it don't mean anything, bro, but, you know, people like these dudes that camp like that, bro, that's what they worry about, bro. People hate, any game that's built with a kill-death ratio means that people hate dying. People hate dying. People hate dying. They can't accept dying on a video game, which is why you have rage quitters and dudes that just get really freaking mad because they hate to die, you know, which is why people play the way they do on GTA, which is why the people play the way they do on any game, just like Call of Duty, which is why those dudes work so hard to be the best at Call of Duty, because they hate dying. They can't stand it. One death to them is like the end of the world. Two death is like they're ready to hang themselves. Three deaths, they kill themselves, you know. What's up, Brian? So yeah, man, KD means nothing, bro. It's just, you know, we went 20 for 13, but it's crazy, man. Like, dudes were like, you know, that's why like back on the PS3, bro, PS4 GTA, for example, nobody used to EWO, bro. Nobody. On PS3 days, nobody used to EWO, bro. That, like, the first year of GTA, you had no EWOs. Then dudes found out, oh my god, I can kill myself and survive. But you didn't have a lot of tryhards on PS3 back then when it first started. You didn't have a lot of tryhards. All the tryhards start to come out of nowhere on the PS4 and Xbox when we got introduced with the standard SPS2. Now, if you had to deal with a tryhard on last gen on PS3 and Xbox, you mostly had to deal with dudes flying around in jets or using tanks. That's the most you would get out of a tryhard on last gen when GTA first dropped. Other than that, but now, standard FPS2, featured with sticky bombs, tanks and jets, going to play, ghosts, off radar constantly, bull sharks, you got the perfect tryhard. You got a full tryhard right there. You know, Battlefield, you just got dudes that hide behind their site like this, where I'm at now. They'll wait here because the scopes on these weapons are insane. They'll wait here and then they'll just pick dudes off in the far distance. Or they'll ride around in like heavy artillery stuff like this and tanks and just get mad kills. What happens when they get fire death? Oh, bro, fire death, bro? Fire death, bro. They getting cremated. They getting cremated if they get fire death, bro. Let's take it. I'm hitting this tank from the back. Let me get some of that juice, tank juice. Let me get some of that tank juice. Alright, we're going over here.
An anti-vehicle kit is available near your location.
Where are they? We're taking it.
We have taken objective done.
We're taking it. Oh shit! Watch out! Oh my god! Oh man! Oh man.
There's like three guys behind us.
Yeah, man. Oh crap, he can't hear me. He can't hear me.
Someone fix my wounds.
Got that, dude.
Let me on board, eh? Over there's an enemy ship trooper.
Got an assist on him. Got a freaking tank riding around the block. Look, bro, they're in two freaking tanks, bro.
Enemy tank spotted.
Come on, bro.
You see him, the shock trooper.
Jesus Christ. He shot me with the freaking gun. We missed all those freaking shots. Now we gotta go back. We gotta go back. We're going back to see.
We have lost objective Duff.
We're going back to the explosion site.
We have lost objective Freddy.
They're trying to take C.
The scout, I see it.
Look at that, bro. Is my shot off or something? What the hell? What the hell just happened? People keep coming in and watching, bro. We lost connection to the freaking server. All right. We lost connection to that server. What's up, Tropic? You got kicked. You gonna kick me for because I'm sniping? Oh man, that's freaking crazy. I use heavy. I see tryhards as a new challenge, though. Oh yeah. To fight a tryhard, you must become a tryhard. Yo, does this happen to anyone else? Yo, what's up? What's up, Songs? Does this happen to anyone else where you're using the heavy sniper and you're fighting a person that's using the marksman and it's like you can't see them with the heavy scope, but the advanced scope, now on top of that, the advanced heavy scope, you can't see them, but they can see you. Still didn't get notification for the stream. Yeah, YouTube's been acting up, Songs. We gotta go. Thanks for the good chat. All right, Brian, thanks for stopping by, buddy. Have a good day. Like, has that happened to anyone else besides from me? You're in the middle of a battle and this person disappears out your line of sight, but you know where they are, but you can't see them, and they're using the marksman and they can see you. So is Rockstar trying to say the marksman scope is better than the heavy scope? Come on. What's up, Tank? That's never happened to you? See, it happened to Songs, but that it's like a scope glitch, bro. It's annoying as hell. It's annoying as hell. It's weird. See, it happens to Ian. Like, you be with the heavy, bro, and you be shooting. You know you're shooting, right? You know where they are, and then they just disappear from your scope. So now you gotta walk forward just to see them. You gotta go forward, and they're in the same spot, and they can see you. That's weird to me, man. Yeah, it happens a lot, bro. It happens to me on the beach or in the middle of the city. It only happens with the heavy sniper. Bro, hell fucking yeah, I hate that shit with a passion. Like, it's an advanced scope. Get your shit together, Rockstar. See? Bro, I thought I was the only one, bro, that shit's happened to, bro. It's annoying as hell. You be in the middle of a sniper battle, bro, and that shit happens, bro. Especially, and it's worse when it happens with the heavy. Like, with the marksman, okay, you can manage it with the marksman because you got 16 bullets in the chamber with the marksman. But with the heavy and that shit is happening, no, bro, I can't stand that. I can't stand that crap with the heavy, bro. Wait. Throw that over there. Throw that over there to him. Where's the dude at? Come on! Kill the dude one way to saw his fire. Yeah, that's what you got to look for. Like, I don't know if you guys that the my last try hard video when I was fighting the last ending when I start stumping that dude. I was fighting him and his friend. Nah, his friend. There was a part there when I was fighting her before she left the lobby. She was shooting RPGs at me, right? And she disappeared. But I saw the rockets was coming from. I saw her rocket was coming from, and I sniped her, but she didn't die. And she just took off and ran. Like, she killed herself and then left the lobby. She was already hot. Bitch. No! Yo, these dudes behind us, yo. There's a bomb. Oh, man. I'm about to go to school. All right, Ty. Have a good day, buddy. You're losing objective Charlie. Yeah. That's what I do, bro. That's what I do. But sometimes, you know, since they got 16 bullets in the chamber, bro, you got to be really quick about how you do it. Really quick about it. You got to be really quick. Let me get up here. Let's go to this rooftop. Let's go to this rooftop. Oh, shit. There's no rooftop. There's no rooftop. I thought it was a freaking rooftop over there. There's no roof. There's a freaking sentry over there. Got that dude? Where's the sentry? But I just love sniping on this damn game, bro. It's so much fun. The dude, he runs up the shoddy. Come on. Oh, my God, he's 80% health, bro. I got a sniper from a distance. Gotta go back. We gotta go back. We have to go back. Yeah, that is Rockstar logic, man. That is Rockstar logic. It makes no sense, bro. Like, the best things you can do in that situation is kill yourself. Kill yourself or take off running. We got him. We got that guy. Got him. Let's go. There's another dude over there running. There's another dude running. Let's go to the freaking roof over here. We're going up.
Bakın, bir gözcü.
We are losing objective Duff.
Oh, we got those two. And this is why I love this sniper, because there's a fast reload. Got that dude. There's another dude on the horse. Come on, bro. He used the rocket gun, man. He used the freaking rocket gun. We had a perfect setup. We had a structure setup over there, bro. Where are we? 9-4. It's getting better. It's getting better that we're not dealing with a map of campers, bro. It's going up. We're going up. Oh my God!
We have lost objective button.
Come on! That was a quick scope, dude! That's a quick scope, man. Jeez. Alright, let's go back to D. They're all at D, bro, so let's go. I like being in the action. Going back up. Going back up to the baby roof. Where are we? We're not on the right roof. We gotta go to the next one. Gotta go up this one. Here we go, we're going up this one. Oh my god! Oh my god, bro. I'm about to kill myself. There's no freaking roof. I just saw that dude. Got him. Let's go. Let's go. What are we? 10 for 5? Got an assist there. Let's go. Come on! Come on! Come on, bro! Ah! Oh, man. You have to be in phase, Badger. Gotta use the claw. Bro, I use the claw, bro. I use it. The claw. But I'll never be in phase. I'll never be in phase. Alright, so we're in a good standpoint. We're up here. Alright, so we got that one. Let's get down. That little jump. Oh my god. That grenade wasn't even for me, bro. It wasn't even for me. 12 for 7. Let's go. Let's go to C. Here we go. Oh, man. That grenade wasn't even for me, man. Oh, what are the odds of that? Needing a grenade that was not designed for me. Wait. The dude's running around to our left. Where is this bitch waiting at? He's laying on. Oh my god. Alright, I gotta go. I gotta go back over there. We gotta go back. Dude's laying down. The new scuff controllers are looking perfect. Scuff controllers? Where? Where, Peanut? We gotta be careful because there's a dude laying down in the ground over there. Gotta be careful. So let's put on our big boy gun. Put on our big boy attire. Let's go say hello. We're going in to say hello. Wait, let's heal first, bro. Nah, let's heal first. We need to heal first, bro. Let's heal first, man. How do you even kill him, bro? Nope, I got big boy gun. Big boy gun. You died twice. Big boy gun.
We have lost objective button.
Can I heal, please? A gas grenade? Come on. Gas grenades are OP, bro. Let me see something. Let me see something, bro. Gas grenades are really OP. We're gonna start throwing gas from now on. Let's go up to the roof. Oh my. 16 for 9. Come on. Oh man. Never spawn on your teammates.
We have taken objective Edward.
There we go. I responded back in.
For trick shots, that's the only gun I know where you need to hold it. With the big ass glove.
What the hell? Alright, so let's get in this action, man. Burnt us to a freaking crisp. Burnt us to a crisp, man.
Yo, what's up, buddy? How's it going? Damn you.
How's it going, man? We're 16 for 11. We was doing so good.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, bro? Did my the sniper? Thank you, dude. Thank you. I was about to give up. Like, did my shot not register or something, bro? Look at that. No, I saw you, dude. I saw you. I saw you, dude. You're not gonna win a one-on-one sniper battle with me, bro. Unless you got a freaking automatic or a freaking a tapper, bro. If you got a tapper, you might win because you got that tapper. You got a marksman rifle. But an actual sniper, you're not gonna win that battle. I snipe religiously no matter what stage I'm on. Like, literally. Bro, they're hacking.
Should I buy Battlefield 4? Haven't even played it yet.
A lot of people love Battlefield 4, bro. A lot of people love it, bro. It's probably one of the best Battlefields they have ever made, and a lot of people love that one. Like, Battlefield 1 is really good too, don't get me wrong. People love Battlefield 1 because everyone hated Battlefield Hardline. A lot of people hated it. I love Battlefield Hardline. I love that freaking knockout, those syndicate weapons, bro.
The sentry kit is available
near your location. We're going in for it. We're going in for it again. We're going in. Let's go find these dudes. We gotta go in. What are we? 17 for 12, bro. We gotta go in. We're going in. We're going in. What does the dude go? Are you kidding me? Come on. Dude, hit me with the hatchet, bro.
We've taken objective butter.
They're definitely hatchet. Oh, man. Here you go, bro. We're back in it.
get out of there.
Düşman makinalı tüfeği o tarafta.
Enemy armored train has arrived.
O tarafta. Bir düşman gözlüsü.
Dude, oh, come. Oh my god. He's just waiting in the truck. Dude's just waiting in the truck. Somebody revive me. Revive me. Oh man. Yo. No, GTA, whenever someone kills me back to back with the sniper, I call hacks. Oh man. Freaking explosives right there, bro.
We have taken objective butter.
All right, got my stole my freaking kill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This dude's just destroying everything, bro, in this path, this freaking tank. We're gonna go up to this rooftop. We're going up here. What the hell? Stop blowing up shiz. Dude's like running for his freaking life. Jeez.
We have lost objective Charlie.
See the sniper over their head glitching? You see the sniper with a head glitching, guys? Revive, Badger. Revive! All those GTA. Oh, man. What are we? 20 for 14 now. There are running to be. There are running to be. Ooh. We gotta be careful. We gotta be careful. God, we need to go around. Can't go up that way. Where's that freaking ladder? Wait, wait, wait. Alright, there's some dudes right there. There's some dudes coming in. Jump in, jump up. Come on. Oh, crap, bro. We need to get up there. We need to get up there. I'm not gonna snipe from him. Got an assist. Come on! Come on! At least we got the kill, though. How is he not dead? Yeah, bro, sometimes you gotta double tap him, bro. It's like that with the snipers on this game, bro. It's like that.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
It's really like that on this game. You gotta double tap him, bro. Aw, dude got it. You gotta double tap these dudes, man. Where'd he go? Alright, they killed him. You gotta really double tap when sniping on this game, unless it's a headshot. Headshot takes him out completely. But you gotta be wise and smart about what you do when sniping on this game. Wow, friggin'. Alright, here we go.
Orada bir gözcü var. Onlarınkilerden biri. Düşman gözcüsü göründü.
Look at that, bro. Look at that, bro. You see what I'm talking about? Oh my god. I get shot from the dudes from the back, bro. That's the one. That's so annoying. Let's see. I'm gonna have myself a suit. I don't accept friend requests, buddy. I've seen this video. Yeah. Oh man. What are we? 22 for 17 now, bro. We die from stupidity, man. Look, there's a sniper down there too. Saw the light on the scope, the glare. I saw you. What are those other dudes that was in this freaking house, man? Oh, come on! Come on! There. They don't want to die at all. I think all your guns have blinks. It seems like that, bro. It seems like they're not registering. Like, the kill is not registering at all, bro. It really seems like that. It really seems like that, bro. Oh, man. That's freaking crazy. We might get into one more, guys, and I'm gonna call it there. I hate when that happens, but you know, it happens. Like the dude on my team went 33 for 22. I went 23 for 18. This dude went 44 for 1. What the hell was he doing? The hell was he doing? Wow.
Last time I played FPS online, beginning of the 2000, I missed. Let's see. We all have trust issues in the live stream. We don't accept friend requests. No offense to anybody. People fuck up everything for everyone, which is true. Elijah, exactly what Elijah said. People mess it up for everyone. For everyone.
Field one.
People mess up everything, bro. They ruin everything. Let me tell my friend, because he was like, oh, you couldn't play it. Nah, I couldn't play it. Let me tell him that they said the beta was over. Alright. Let them know they just said the beta was over. See, I fell asleep. All right, here we go. Here we go, guys. Let's do this. This is the last match, and then we'll start up another We'll start up something else. No, definitely what you mean. I've met so many D-bags, but in the day on PS3, that's why I almost never accept friend requests. Yeah, you can't really accept friend requests at all anymore, man. You can't. It's just, you never know someone else's intentions, bro. You never know, bro. People always trying to show you up. They always trying to show you up, bro, like, for some reason. Like, always trying to compete with you because they want to be the best. You know, when there's, when there's people like that with too many egos in a group, man, it's never pretty, bro. That's why I say no deathmatch is friendly. That's why I don't play with friends, bro, because nothing's ever friendly. Nothing's never friendly. It starts off as friendly and then it turns into something being serious because somebody's always going to get salty because people hate losing. That's how it is in life. People hate losing no matter what. No one likes to lose. People get salty and just get upset. Take an objective, Charlie. So it's like you can't even play with guys like that, bro. You cannot, because of just the way it is. We need more people watching your channel. Eventually, the channel's growing. You know, it's just people like certain content on my channel, bro, and it sucks. Like, we go through it all the time where, like, no matter what game I'm playing, I'm always PvPing them, but it's just they want to see certain things, and that, you know, that's just how it is, and it sucks that it's like that. It really does suck. Like, it sucks, bro.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Like, it really sucks, bro. When you find a good position to snipe these mofos, you get killed from the side. You know, it's nothing's ever friendly when it comes to it. Like I said, it's all about games with KD ratios, bro. When you take KD ratios out the equation, then, you know, that's what happens. Like, on a division, there's no KD ratio, but there's a leaderboard. And everybody wants to be on the leaderboards. Everybody wants to go to the leaderboard and be like, oh, yeah, I'm in the top 100. I'm in the top 30. Look at me. You know, and that's what they do on a division. That's the problem with the division. It's all about leaderboards. You know, Star Wars, even Star Wars has a KD, bro. My KD was like a 219 on Star Wars. Now this shit's like one. This dude just fell out of the sky. Oh, man. Yeah. Yeah, see blanks. Blanks, bro. And the crazy thing is it looks like blanks too, bro. It does, because my sight is directly on them. Like, I'm looking on them, like, but you know, it's frustrating, bro. Mainly because I probably don't breathe when I do it. I'm supposed to breathe and all that crap. The whole L1 to breathe and focus your scope. Focus your shot, your rifle, but you know, I just shoot and get the kill. Here we go. We're in a gas. Look at that dude. What? Come. Wow. Let's go back. Let's go back. Before we lose B.
We have lost objective apples.
We lost every position on the map. We lost everything.
We have lost objective butter.
We lost every point. Oh, man. Lost every freaking point, bro. I know they're underneath, so I'm not gonna even go down there. Yep, got an assist there, as usual. Snipe him in the back, and I get an assist. gotta double tap, bro. Gotta double tap these dudes. They're shooting me from that far with LMGs, bro. Light machine gun, bro. Jeez. Where's the other guy? Look at that, look at that. Medico nemico individuato. Look at that, look at that. You see that crap? Oh my god. Leash, go to sleep. Go to sleep, Leash. Alright, let me spawn. I'm not finna spawn all the way over there, bro. Come on, let me spawn in. Oh my word, there we go. Jeez. Let me spawn in. We have taken objective out. You guys hear that sniper shot? Bruh. This dude is the most greatest plane flyer on BF1 I have ever seen. I know the bomb wasn't meant for me, but just me being in the area and him getting me, it was meant for the tank. It was meant for the tank, not for me. So let's not go near the tank. Let's stay away from the tank, dude. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, we gotta watch our backs, yo. We gotta watch our backs, because they got A, so I know they're gonna spawn behind us, too. Since we didn't take A. Yeah. Come on. To the combat area. Oh my god, this bitch ran down to get the sentry gun. He ran down to get the sentry gun. I'm not gonna go down there with him, because I know what he went to go do.
Hey, vedo un assaltatore.
Are you kidding me, bro? You trying to tell me these shots are not on point? Certain days, man. Certain days, I swear. Certain days. Oh, man. This is the last match for this game. I did terrible. Today was just terrible. I'm not even going to go down there because I know he's camping down there, so there's no point for me to even run down there. Alright, let's see. What are we? We're 4 for 6, yeah. That's what it looks like.
We are losing objective.
That's what it is. Wow. 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 I look around that corner and it was like 8 dudes shooting at me, bro. Never peek over the freaking hill. Look, see that guy there? You can't tell me. See, look, I hit him. It said I got a suppression shot, bro. I hit him, but it didn't kill him. Get get some ammo.
We have lost objective button.
Where are these dudes? So you got a dude over there in that machine over there, bro. This bitch is shooting at me, bro. F that, bro. F that. F that, bro. Shooting rockets out of a freaking truck. Maybe it's a sniper rifle. No, it... I love the sniper... What the... It's actually a pretty good sniper rifle, bro, but... Shit, bombs. It's a really good sniper rifle. A really good one. But... You know, sometimes shits happen, bro. See, certain times I can get that kill. Watch out, dude's got freaking grenades on that.
Return to the combat area.
Oh man. Oh man. Now this is probably like, this is the one that I like the most, bro. Like, I kid you not, I like this one the most. This is the, this was the sniper that was the best one to use in the beta. This one that I'm using now, it's really good. It's a good sniper rifle. This is the best one in this class, but I don't like it. You'll see why. I'm gonna show you why I don't like it, bro. I'm gonna show you why I don't like it now. Show you why I don't like it. This one makes it like, it's a, you reload every shot, bro, with this one. This is the Scout 10 sniper. It's supposedly, it's a one-hitter quitter, supposedly, but it's really not. Bombs. You see? I hit that dude, 75%. I hit him, but he didn't die. You gotta reload every single time like that, bro. That's mad annoying.
Occhi aperti, c'è un ricognitore nemico.
Dude in the plane. Oh man. Dude in the freaking plane, what the hell? That dude loves that plane, bro. He's really freaking good in that freaking plane.
We have lost objective.
Yo, whoever saved my life, thank you. Whoever you are, thank you. Save my life. Oh, man. Where are we? 6-8.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
Alright, we're making our way up this freaking hill. Yeah, we got the shot. This is why I hate this, because of the reload time, bro. Just, it's a good gun, but it's just, reloading is a pain. You gotta reload every shot like that. One in the chamber, bro. This is one in the freaking chamber.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Ricognitore nemico.
One in the chamber. One in the chamber.
Attenzione, mitragliatrice nemica. Quello è l'obiettivo. Dobbiamo conquistarlo. Quella è una mitragliatrice nemica.
One in the freaking chamber. Look at that dude up there. Look at that dude. Look at that dude up there. You see that? That was like right there on him, and they didn't get him. I know I snipe like this, but you know, I can't really put a scope on this one.
Là, un ricognito.
He shoot to where he's going.
We have lost objective.
I don't get killed by him. I get killed by the dude from the far distance behind her on the rock. Oh man. Here we go. We're back at the church. Got a long run from the church. All those shots and only 8 kills. Oh man. Here we go. All those shots and only 8 kills, man. This is why I love the other sniper, bro. That's why I use the other one. Because the rate of fire is more, is better. All right, so those dudes right there.
Mitragliatrice nemica! Vedo una mitragliatrice!
Yep, go back. He's like, oh shit, who dropped you? Who dropped you? Run back. Run back. Run back.
Mitragliatrice nemica localizzata!
Run back. Did he get him? Okay, I think he killed him. Kill him. Slay him. He's running. We're going hunting. Don't you have a scope badge? Not on this one. You don't get a scope. There's no scopes. No scopes. But I snipe better like this, bro. The scopes, like, you have to aim a certain way with the scopes. You have to aim a certain way. But this is the best sniper in the class, and it doesn't come with a scope. This is, like, one of the syndicate weapon snipers. Yo, this dude really booked it, bro. He really booked it. We're hunting rabbits. It's rabbit season. The hell did he run to? We're hunting rabbits. Where is he?
We have taken objective apples.
Come on! Bro, that is just... He was like... Oh, man. Yo, Bagman, I don't accept friend requests, buddy. Oh, man. Dude, like, booked it, bro. He booked it and then killed me. Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah, I like the other sniper rifle better. You don't have to reload. Oh man. Let's see.
We have taken objective dump.
This one is a marksman rifle. Did I try this one before? Let's try this one. Let's look at this one. Oh no, the damage is terrible on that one. Let's look at this one. Why didn't I keep that one? Something was wrong with this one that I didn't keep it. Let's buy this one. Let's buy this marksman rifle one. Let's upgrade it. Let's keep the cross. All right, that one's like that. Yeah, put the bayonet on it. Let's do this. I hate the ones with the scope, bro. This is what the ones with the scope look like. I don't like them. I really don't like them. Like, it's not hard to shoot with them, but they're just not for me, bro. If that makes sense.
Like you gotta have it a certain way. You gotta aim it a certain way to get that shot. Those dudes are running up there. Yeah, see, I don't like it like this, bro. Oh, man.
Ricognitore nemico individuato.
Where are they?
Attenzione, il cielo aereo.
Shit, where is he? Example, that dude right there. We got him. You gotta aim it like that. It has to be, that cross has to be right on their head, bro. Right on their head.
We have taken objective butter.
Wait. Oh, man. Don't move. Don't move. Stand still. Oh my God. Wait. The reload time. All right, we got him. We got him. Let's get back behind a rock. They know where I'm at. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Where is he? Where is this dude? There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. See, he's using the same sniper I use. He's using the same one. That scope looks ugly. So, yeah, wow, we're 12 for 12, bro. I should have changed this freaking scope. So it's the same thing with this one. You still have to reload. But see, you have to take it from your eye. Every time you want to shoot it, you have to remove the scope from your eye. So you can't stay looking down scope. Dude was just sitting on the bike waiting. Wait. He's trying to find his shot.
Vedo un assaltatore nemico.
Jeez. Oh, man. Look at those dudes there. Those dudes are all right there, bro. They're all right there, bro. Got that guy. It's funny how they took off running when the tank came. Tank came over, everybody runs. I just feel more comfortable using the other sniper with no scope, bro. It's like, for me, it's like it's easier to look down sight and just take that shot. And then I can see my surroundings. See, I got blind spots with this one, you know. But this one's like for a more accurate headshot when you're using the scope.
Attenzione, c'è un ricognitore.
Medico nemico, là!
We have lost objective Edward.
Ricognitore!
We have taken objective Duff.
Oh my god, he can see me? Wait. We got a hit on him. See, where is he? Stay right there.
A sentry kit is available.
We got him. We got that one. Where's the other one?
We are losing.
Yeah, the iron side looks way better. This dude's been in a plane the whole match, bro. Oh, man. Yeah, that's annoying already. So, yeah, mostly everyone will use this one. These two. Because this one is a carbine, so you can constantly keep firing. So let's buy this one. I'll show you what that one look like. Let's use that one. Let me make sure everything's on it. Visuals.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Alright, put that one.
We have lost objective Duff.
Okay. So this one's a marksman rifle here. This one's gonna be completely different. Completely different. This one's completely different right here. Let's see where these dudes. It's a marksman, but you see the reload? Like, that's what you want to look for, like reload, and you want to find a gun that's comfortable for you, especially in the sniper's class, because you got to aim different with every sniper. Going to the doctor. Yo, I hope everything's good, GB. Yeah, the carbine is the tapper. Yeah, it's a tapper, bro. But you still have to reload with that one. You still have to reload. So, like, I'll show you about that one in the next match, too. This turned into sniper 101. Which sniper rifle is best? What do we do? I think we went, like, 18 for 13, bro. Let's see. Yeah, 18 for 13. What's up, Poppy T UT? YT, I said UT. Poppy YouTube, Mr. Poppy. There are some tappers on here. There are some tappers. Like, I'll go through the list of sniper rifles with you, bro, which is what we're doing now. So I'll go through them with you so you can see how it is, because I know you're a sniper just like me, and especially if you're going to play BF1, you're going to go immediately to the sniper class and you're gonna wonder which sniper is the best sniper to use. So, which is why I don't mind going through this with you, because like it takes time to figure out which sniper is good for you. But I'll show you. Like, even in the medic class, bro, when I first started playing BF1, I was a medic because I got the option to heal myself. Most tryhards are medics on BF1 because they heal themselves. You know, if you want to rank up quick too, like faster, then you want to be a medic, because you can just keep tossing out med kits to everyone, constantly tossing them out. So you get the rank of that, and then you get the XP from passing out med kits, and the XP from killing, and the XP from capturing a point. Is BF1 worth buying? Yeah, it is, bro. There's a deal. There's a sale right now where you can get 2-for-1. You can get BF1 in Titanfall 2. So, you know, you can get 2-for-1, bro. So you should definitely look into that if you haven't already. There's a sale right now in the PlayStation Store, where you can get both games at the same time, bro, for a cheap price. I think it's like $70 for both games. You know, that's a really good deal. BF1 and Titanfall 2, those are really two good games out there. But yeah, BF1 is definitely worth buying. All right, we're ready to spawn in. We got that timer.
Let's see.
Later, after probably after this, I'll probably do some division forming, guys. I really want to form some high-end weapons. I'm going to go form the real world bosses. The world bosses, and see if I can get the Caduceus before the DLC drops for us to 1.6 for the division. And then, you know, maybe later on today, I'll do some GTA.
I was running and tripped and fell. Slid it on my knee and it hit a wall. Hit a wall with my head and hands and ruined my pants and shoes.
Did you get a concussion, bro? I hope you didn't get a concussion, bro.
Concussion.
That's pretty bad. The army is growing.
Yes, it is, Farrier. The army is growing. Alright, so we got this carbine right here. I'm going to show you what this one's all about. See, look. Well, I don't have to take it from my face, but I still have to reload. Let's go do this. We're going to go take D. Supplying ammo, nice. We have taken objective Edward. Oh, let's get away from that. We have taken objective. Here we go. We're in the match. Oh my god, bro. Let me not die, bro. Because I'm probably the only one that's low on health down here. Thank you. Where is this dude? Oh my god. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Dude's in the corner there.
Someone patch me up. Lozenges someone. I need ammunition.
See that dude? This dude's just healing everyone right now, bro. Got him. So when I die, I'll change the scope. I'll change the sniper. So we'll go through the next sniper once I die. You really can't see anything through that freaking gas, bro. Okay, they're shooting over there. They're shooting over there.
That's an enemy shock trooper.
Got an assist on that one. Jeez. All right. Reload, reload, reload. Oh, we got that dude.
Give us some ammo, someone.
Oh crap. Oh, all right. All right. Oh, he's in the he's above us. All right. He's above us. He's above us. We got to go get him. Got to go get him. Thanks for the revive. We gotta go get him. This dude's upstairs. He's upstairs chilling. We have taken objective Charlie. We've taken the objective. Got him. There we go. Got that dude. Oh my god. Dude, it's me. We're clear. We're clear. That's him. That's the dude that sniped me. Not him. Alright, so let's change it. We died with that one. Here we go. Where's the other one I used to use? A lot of people use these Russian ones too. Let's see. Let's check out the... Did we use this marksman already? Let's see which one. Let's try this one. I'm going to try the Russian. Let's see. Make sure everything's good on it. We have taken objective butter. Alright, yeah, everything's good on it. Let's go. Let's go back to C. Back to C. And this one looks weird, but you know, it might get the job done. You want to look for the damage too on him. Oh my god. Wow, I missed both of those. What the freak? What did he go to? What did he run to, bro? What did he run to? What did that bitch run? This one feels like a more like a Wild Western sniper, bro. Like just the feel for it. Like a Smith and Western. What's the name of those freaking guns, bro? Can't think of it right now. We control all objectives. Alright, let's go find somebody. Let's go find somebody to shoot with it. Let's go test it out. That dude was on a freaking ledge up there. Let's see. We got all the points, so we're gonna go find somebody to kill. Oh, we really have every freaking thing. Oh my god, get out of there, get out of there. Get out of this debris falling everywhere. We like 19% health. Let's run.
We are losing objective butter.
Alright, we're getting our health back.
An enemy armored train.
I need ammo now!
Freaking tank there. That's not gonna happen. So when we die again, we'll switch our guns. Oh, we got an assist with that one. Let's go up these stairs. The gas killed us? Come on. Alright. What's up, Bassy? How's it going, buddy? Alright, let's see. Let's find another sniper. Let's use this one. Let's unlock it. Check it out. See what we got on it. That's there. Put that one. Let's put that one. Actually, put that one. Keep that one. So this is another one with a scope on it. So we're gonna go test this one out. Wow, those dudes are all over there at A. Let's go to A. They're all over there. So this is a different one. And so you have to find which one's good for you. And this one you have to remove it away from your face to get that next shot off. Let's try to get up in here and see what we can do.
We have lost objective
out. Dude's like right here. Oh man, so they're all at A, so we gotta watch our backs. They're all at A. Their whole squad's at A, so we gotta watch our back. We gotta be careful. What are we? 7-3. Gotta set up shop. We gotta set up shop. We gotta set up freaking oh my god. I'm getting shot from somewhere. I don't know where. Let's get out of there.
Let's get out of there. Shiz bombs. Let's go. Get out of there. Oh my god, bro. Let's get up here. Yo, we're definitely whooping their ass, bro. Look at the score, bro. Wow. We have lost objective. Let's reload.
He's wounding, fixing.
Yo, medic.
I need my wounds fixing. I'm wounded. Medic.
Medic. Medic. Hey, come on, medic. 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 Thank you. Thank you.
Medic over here.
Jeez. Oh my god. I can't see anything, bro. We have lost objective Ed. Where is he? Where is this dude? This dude's taking butter. I gotta find him. Jeez Louise. Alright, so we tuck this one back. I'm gonna go to D instead of crawling up over there.
This game was 149 and the rest are unavailable.
Are you serious, bro? Like, that's this past weekend, bro? Not past, well, yeah, like a couple of days ago, bro. It was like 70 something for like both games for BF1 and Titanfall, bro. I kid you not. Oh crap, he ran upstairs. Alright, let's go up. They probably moved it, bro. Like, you gotta always check those deals, bro. If you don't check them, they'll be gone. What the fuck?
What's up, Valley? Appreciate that, thank you. Does the stand really help?
Does that stand really help? No. No. The stand on the gun, does it really help, bro? Not really. Like, I can lay down, but no, it does. It's just there, bro. It's just there. It does nothing. It does nothing, bro. Nothing special. Come on. Are you kidding me, bro? Wow. That stand does nothing, bro. It's just there for decoration, bro. Well, we should have had that dude's head right there, man. We should have had it. Jeez. We got a hit. We gotta kill this dude before we die. We're gonna die here, I know that. Look. Oh, we got him. Got that. Ah! Oh. Yeah, it's just there for decoration, bro. It doesn't, like, give you any, like, extra ability. It just looks nice. It looks nice. It looks nice. So we'll change to the next sniper. Let's see. Change to the next one. We're going to go back to the Russian. This is another Russian sniper we're going to unlock right here. So let's see what we got on it. Let's put that. We already got the barrel. We got that one down there. All right, so let's go. See where we need to go. Oh, they're taking everything back, bro. Alright, I'm gonna go over here with these guys. There we go.
We have lost objective.
Damn, did he just get blown to smithereens? Yeah, he did. He didn't even make it around the freaking corner.
We have taken objective Charlie.
He's down there. Be careful. Dude ran upstairs. Medic. Look at that dude. Let's run around. Like 40% health right now.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Oh my god, we got a freaking assist on that one. 4% health.
Wounded. Need a medic.
Medic! Alright, here we go. We need up. Oh, crap. Alright, he got him. He killed him. And that was a bayonet charge right there. What are we? We're 12 for 5 right now. Let's get out of this. No one down there.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
I need ammo.
Let's see.
Speaking of Titanfall, this.
Oh crap, wait a minute. I looked away. Hold on. Wait a minute. Wow. They're just spraying, praying, bro. That's all they're doing down there. Let's get from over there. We have no health, so let's get from over there. Medic.
Someone fix my wounds.
Medic. Come on, medic. Oh my god, freaking medic, bro. No help. That medic's no freaking help.
We are losing objective Edwin.
Get away! Defend this position!
That medic was no damn help, bro. See, come on. I'm trying to mark someone down there. If I can mark him, I can see him and kill him. So that's why I'm like spamming R1. All right, let's go. Let's push forward. Whoa. Where? In the room? Oh my god, I should have checked the corner.
I tried a demo, can't lie, it was crazy at the end.
You talking about Resident Evil? Yeah, same crap. I thought I escaped too, bro. Crap, I forgot to change my gun. Forgot to change my gun. We're going upstairs. Floor's gone over here, so I don't know how we're gonna do this. We got that guy. We got him in his freaking shoulder. There's another guy there. I feel like no one watches my back on this game, bro. Like, no one's like. There's a group of us in the area, bro. See, me. When I run around, bro, I'm always checking, like, my perimeter, man. But no one else does that, bro. It's just... All right, we're going to get into this one. Jeez. This one's a marksman rifle. Let's see what we got here. And this one has a scope on it, so... Let's go. This one has a freaking scope. Let's test it out.
We have lost objective Duff.
Yes, watch yourself! No one watches my corners, bro. Like, does no one see those dudes running around or sneaking behind us?
We are winning.
Like, I don't think they do, bro. Because those are things that I think about. Like, okay, there's a group of us. I'm pretty sure somebody's going to do the exact same thing that I would do. Go around. So, locate those alleys and those back alleys and trying to find them.
Objective must be protected.
Crap, that's why no one has my back. Because I'm the only one in this freaking group. But I'm doing pretty good. 14 for 7 to be the only one. No one has my back. See what I'm saying? No one saw that dude come over there. No one saw him. No one saw him, bro. Guess I'll try this weekend. It's a fun game to play. No one saw that dude hiding over there, bro. And I don't even know why. Look, you see that he has a little stump on this game, on this rifle. There's a little stump. I don't know what the stump is for, but it does nothing exciting. It just, I guess, it just levels out the gun for you, and you hold it on top of that. It's kind of like a underbarrel. Oh my god. It's like the underbarrel, bro. It's basically like an underbarrel for that gun. It's weird. It's freaking weird. That was freaking weird. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change the title. Getting Wrecked by Campers on PS4. It was just rough in the beginning, bro. It was just rough, really rough. Let's see. So, yo, I think I'm gonna change it, guys. I think I'm gonna end it right there, and then I'm gonna come back with some division gameplay, and we're gonna go farm another division if you guys want to join me on that one too. It's ugly as hell. Yeah, it is, Elijah. It's definitely ugly, bro. Definitely ugly. Some of the sniper rifles on this game, man, are just crazy. I'm gonna have to change it back later on to my original sniper rifle. That's why I use the one I use, man. Like I say, there are some that are really good, and there are some that are really bad, and there's some you have to question yourself about it. There's a gun in a toilet. I see. I didn't find any weapon. Oh, wait a minute. We might have to stay away. This is my favorite map. This is my favorite map, bro. I love camping at F. I camp at F. I'm not even gonna lie on this map. Everybody comes to F for some reason. I've been waiting on this freaking map. We might have to do it. Alright, so good to know that you guys are going to join me on a division. We're going to go to F. We're going to go camp our behinds off at F. That's what we're going to go do. I got the wrong freaking sniper, though. Oh, alright, I got to change this when I die.
We have taken objective, George.
I gotta change this when I die, bro. This is my spot, bro. This is like my honeycomb hideout on this map. It's like, it's the best spot because everyone comes for F, bro. For some reason, I don't know why. Everyone comes to F.
We have taken objective Duff.
What the hell? Really? There he goes.
We have taken objective.
objective ready. I'm gonna kill my damn self. Well, yeah, I'll kill myself. F it, I'll take that.
Badger's like, just one more.
Just one more. Just one more. Let me change the sniper rifle. Let me go back to mines. Go back to it. This is my baby. That is my baby right there. All right, here we go. Let's get back in this. Let's go back to F.
Everyone goes to F.
Everyone goes to F. F is like the promised land. We're in Jerusalem right now.
I need it in my life.
Where's the dudes? He's on my spot. Yo, just rush him. Just rush him. Jeez, that gas is strong, bro. That gas is strong as shiz.
We
have
taken him. We gotta let him tedavi edilmesi lazım.
That gas is really strong, bro. Ooh. Oh my, did you guys see that dude? Head just got domed. He just got like domed. Dude took his damn skull off, bro.
We have lost objective Edward.
He's up there with a rocket gun. He killed me with a rocket gun. He killed me with a freaking rocket gun. We're going back. Wow. That's like the spot though. We're going back. Yeah, get from that corner. Get from that corner. Get from that corner and die. Yeah, die from gas. That gas is OP. That gas is OP. They're up there, bro. Alright, so we gotta go around. We gotta find another way up. That's where they are. You see him? Alright. That's where he's at. We're going around. We're going around.
We have taken objective Edward.
Got that, dude. Now where's the other one? Nope, show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself. You're gonna get my home. That's my spot. My spot. I'm the co-founder. Shit. I get sniped from the back. Why? Aren't you paying attention? We're friends. We do stuff together. Bro, F is the spot, bro. F is the promised land, bro. Come on! Jesus Christ! Oh, don't, let me not strike the Lord names in vain. I am so sorry about that today, God. Please forgive me. It's not Jesus' fault. Because those people are imbeciles.
Hedefi ele geçirin.
Down from there. Get down, dude. There's a bomb. There's a freaking gas bomb. Get out of the way. Freaking gas bomb. What are we? We're 6-4. Because camp deaths. Camp deaths. Camp death. Thank you. Thank you. Somebody's working with me. He did something spectacular right there. He revived me. Oh my. Are you kidding me? Today is just the day of the campers, bro. That's what it is. It's the day of the campers, bro. That's what today is, bro. That is what today is.
We have lost objective butter.
A day for campers, bro. I'm pretty sure if we try to go back to our spot, bro, there's somebody up there. We're gonna find out right now because they're running up there too. Yeah, they're just hiding in the freaking corner. They're just hiding in the freaking corner, bro.
We have taken objective Duff.
They're just hiding in the freaking corner, bro. There's no point even trying to go up there.
We have lost objective Charlie.
No, don't try to revive me, dude. Don't try to revive me. Well, he can't bring you back from that. Here we go. Let's try this again. Here we go. All those dudes are just over there chilling. Like, this is the spot, bro. F is the spot. No, pick. No, wake up. 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 How many hits are you gonna take, dude? How many hits are you gonna take? Oh my god. They're just chilling up there, bro, hiding and waiting because they know. They know. They know. Bro, they all can't still be up there, bro.
We have lost objective Duff.
We're having a freaking tower fight. Yo, what's up, Dragon? I'm good, buddy. What about you? We're 8-6 right now. And Fury's anger. Bro, F is the place to be, bro. F everything else on the map, bro. You have to go to F. F everything else on the map. F is the promised land, bro. I kid you not. F is the promised land, bro. We just gotta get up there.
We have lost objective Freddy. We have taken objective Duff.
Near death experience right now. Alright, so now we're up here. Those dudes are out of this freaking corner. They might come back. I might move. After fighting here the whole match. In this one spot, bro. Look at that sniper. You see that sniper dude over there in the glare? That's a sniper. Bro, if I can get this shot. He's trying to hit me. Let's see. Let's try this. Dude's over there just... He's over there waiting. He's over there in the far distance. That glare's a sniper, man. It's freaking crazy. Let's go down. Let's go down. We're gonna go out there. This is freaking crazy.
This is mind blowing. We're leaving F. We're going to B.
Oh, we got an assist on that one. Gotta be careful because there's, remember, there's a sniper over there in the far distance. Gotta be careful. Got a hit on him. One more hit, he's dead.
We have lost objective Duff.
Ah, man. If you really got the power, bring your punk ass to the top. Bro, that's where the magic happens, bro. That is where the magic happens, bro. At the tower, bro. Magic happens at the freaking tower. I'm getting sniped at already. That was the bitch that was hiding here. Somebody got him. Alright, we're taking A. We're taking A. They killed the dude that was hiding in the corner on that rock. Dude's name Kidney Puncher. Bro, look at that range on their weapons, bro. Look at their range. On a random gun, bro. Oh, shit! Oh, man. Yeah, Dragon, I don't accept friend requests, buddy. Nothing against you, man. Just people ruin that for everyone else, bro. Bad apples, man. The bad apples. The bad apples. Oh, man. What are we right now? 10 for 9.
And if it's up to you.
This dude right there.
Gotcha, bitch!
Ike! You've been sniped! Oh, they're coming! They're coming! I see them over there, bro. They're running. They're going back. Those two dudes just parachuted down. We gotta get over there. We gotta get back up. We gotta get back up. No one's up here. Did they die? Did somebody kill them? I think somebody killed them. I was kind of excited. All right, there's a boat. Dude just jumped out in the water. You should have stayed in the boat, bitch. Should have stayed in the boat. Yeah, we're getting sniped at from somebody over there. From across the map, dude's trying to snipe us. You see that shit? This dude is really determined to snipe me from across the map.
We are losing objective Edward.
Aw, shiz.
We have taken objective George.
We gotta watch out. They're taking that word from us. You see the glare over there? You see that glare? That's a sniper. That's another sniper rifle. We got a hit on him. He moved.
We are losing objective Edward.
Topçu bataryası, dikkatli olun! Bomba gönderiyorum.
Where is he? Where is he? Gotta watch our backs. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, 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 wait. Oh my god. No, where's the other one? Where's the other one?
We are losing objective Freddy.
I need ammo.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Where is he? I can't see the dude from wherever he's at. Ooh. Come on! He went back to get a plane? He came back with a plane and bombs. Bro, yeah, bro. Dudes be mad far on this map, bro. They be mad far, bro. Mad far trying to snipe you, bro. Mad, I'm talking about like across the map trying to get a snipe. Be funny as hell. Those dudes be determined as hell, bro. Let's go around. We're going around. Probably shouldn't have went around because this bitch hiding in the rocks. How the hell did they spawn there? Where are we? 13 for 11. Where is he? Don't make sense, bro. I turn around and boom, dude, shoot me in the back.
We have taken objective butter.
Şu Allah'ın belası hedefi ele geçirin.
Where is he? Alright, so they just took E from us. So we gotta be careful. They taking E right now. Gotta be careful. Come on. Come on. Come on, man. Is Rose live streaming today? I'm not too sure. You know, today is her birthday, so not too sure. Maybe she will. She might. She did last night for her birthday. So not too sure about that. I see you, dude. I see you in there. You weren't the one that killed me, but I saw you.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
They about to get burnt, bro. They're literally about to get burnt. I'm about to go burn everybody. Whoever over here. What? Come on! Come on! What the hell? What are the odds of that, man? What are the odds of that? What are the odds of that, man? I'm sitting here saying they about to get burned and then this shit is happening, bro. I get bayonet charged from the back. Where is he, bro?
Bomba atıyorum. Dikkat eyleyin.
I killed myself. That gas is OP. Yeah.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Bro. Oh my god, bro. Wow. The whole battle has been at F, bro. The whole battle has been at F. The whole battle for me has been here.
We have taken objective Edward.
Look, 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 look. Look at him. He's down there, bro. He's down there waiting. He's down there waiting, bro. Dude is like hiding down there, bro. Heart scoping down there. Heart scoping, bro. He's just waiting for anybody to come by, and if you see him, he's gonna try to snipe you. And if he can't get you, he's gonna run back down. That's BF1.
We are losing objective Edward.
Where? Oh my god. What's up, BST? How's it going, buddy? Oh man. We're 15 for 15. My favorite map too, bro. I guess that means I need to start playing more. And not only when I go live. Alright, he killed him. Wait. Wait a minute. I see them over there. We got those two. Those three. We got those three. Could it be a fourth one? We got that fourth one. All right, we got all four of them. This sniper right here is bae. This sniper is bae, bro. This sniper is bae. I kid you not. This sniper is bae. What's up, Alex? How's it going, buddy?
We have taken objective Edward.
We gotta figure out where that dude sniped me from. I don't know where he's at, but he knows where I'm at. There he goes. He just ran. Bro, I'm glad whoever put that trap up there, bro. I am so glad for the person that left that trap. Thank you. Come on! Come on! They came back with a vengeance. What's up, Daniel? Daniel Payne, how's it going, buddy? Oh my god, come on, let me spawn in. Bro, they came back with a vengeance, bro. They came back with a vengeance over there, bro. It's like this bitch just took out the whole squad. You damn right! I'm a squad taker. Come on, come on, come on. Shoot him from the back, dude. Shoot him from the back.
We have lost objective Edward.
Şu hedefi ele geçirin.
Who's next? Who's next?
We have taken objective Duff.
You see it? Dude's trying to snipe all the way from over there, bro. Wow. Gotta watch out. Gotta watch out. Gotta watch out. Gotta watch out. Heal me. Heal me.
Bomba
wait. Wait, come on. Stand up. Stand up, dude. Come on. Yo, what's up, Crook? How's it going? Can we hit 21? We did, bro. We hit 21 for 17 now, bro. Jeez, man. We have taken objective Charlie. Oh my. Might as well. If he's gonna do it, I'm gonna do it too. Let's get up here.
We have lost objective Edward.
There we go. You gotta spam that crap. Oh my god. Bro, these are the same dudes that keep coming over here, bro. These are the same dudes. These are the same dudes since the beginning of the map. Since the match started, bro. These are the same dudes. Are you excited? Maybe we get a Valentine's DLC. Well, of course they're going to give us something. They always give us something on Valentine's Day, even if it's the same thing for Valentine's Day, you know. It sucks, right? That's what they give us. He learned not to get close to the enemies. Oh, man. Yeah, it's going to be the same stuff they gave us for like the last, 3 to 4 years when they very first gave us a Valentine's Day DLC. Last 3 years, this is not going to change. They're going to give us the same crap and be like, oh, here you go, Valentine's Day DLC. Yeah, we're going to unlock the Roosevelt and the other Roosevelt for you guys, the Valor, and whoop-de-doo. there's your, festive surprise. Oh, man. Wow. So, yo, I think I'm going to end it with that one, man. They might add new content. I highly doubt it, bro, with their track records, bro. I really doubt it, man. Oh, man. I got to change the title of this, too, man. Getting Wrecked by Campers. Oh, man. Yeah, I definitely got to change the title of this. Elijah's like, F Rockstar, yeah, man. That's just the way it is. Rockstar will never be the same. Oh, man. That's Rockstar for you guys. Let's see, what do we have here? Wait a minute. All right. Wait. Let's see. Same stuff every year, yeah. Same stuff. You would have thought they would have did something different for Christmas, but they did not. So, guys, I'm gonna close this. We've been getting kills and we've been dying a lot from all campers. People are using the camp tactics now on this game, but you know it is what it is. We've been complaining all day. What's up, Callie? We've been complaining for like the past 3 hours, man. Like, no, why? Yeah, that's how it's been for like the past 3 hours, man. So we're gonna come back with some Division gameplay for you guys. Let's see. They're copying IGN, ING modders. Yeah, they do, bro. Rockstar definitely do. Half of the DLC content that we got they got from modders. Like literally half of their content. They can't use their own freaking brands. You see the kind of clothing that they give us. Look at that. That tells you right there. Clothing. We have limitations, like we're limited to what we can wear without clothing. Like the limitations are, why are there clothing restrictions? That doesn't make any sense to me. There's certain shoes you can't put on with certain pants. Where does that happen at? GTA. That's logic right there. Let's see. I'm gonna stick to Rainbow Six. Up all night, Badger. Oh, man.
Let's see. Copyright. White, red, blue, jogger. Yeah, certain things that we can't acquire, which sucks about GTA. You know, it shouldn't matter what we equipped on our character. We paid $60 for your game, and then we paid an additional $60 because you brought it out on the PS4. So those are the people that got new gen, like next gen, had to pay an additional $60. And also, PC guys have been getting screwed over for like almost 3 years. They had to wait three to four years before they got the PC version of GTA. Like, literally. So there's a lot that Rockstar has screwed us with. On top of that, they downgraded the graphics on the PS4. So, you know, and then they want you to pay this ridiculous amount of money for a shark card. They want you to spend real life money on fake money. And then they get mad when players go spend $20 on a modded account. And then you give DLCs with vehicles that cost over $2.5 million. And then the jobs that we do on your game are not giving us enough money. So we're playing your jobs that only give us 20 to 30K. So we, and then if we do heists, you do heists for like almost 3 hours, and you're gonna make, from heists, you're only gonna make 200 some thousand, which still can't buy you a fucking car. So, well, that's GTA for you. So, Badger Watch Dogs. We'll probably do that later on today. We'll probably do Watch Dogs later on today. The shoes be either too bright, too dark. The shirts or pants. It just doesn't match. It just doesn't match. Even with the girl characters, female characters, bro, they got so many limitations. Like, their shoes look like freaking Goof Troops. They're walking around with elephant shoes on. Like, even, you ever seen a girl character sit on a bike? Look at her shoes when she's sitting on the bike, man. It's funny as hell. It's funny as hell. But, yo. Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed the BF1 broadcast today. I'm going to come back with some Watch Dogs will be later on. I'm coming back with some Division. So we're going to jump on a Division. We're going to do some farming. We're going to go find some high-end weapons, some exotic weapons, because we need to prepare for the 1.6. So we're going to do a little bit of farming there. Unfortunately, the Division is not going to be 3 hours long like BF1. So I'm going to change the title of this to Getting Wrecked by Campers on BF1. So, yo. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll see you guys in probably like 4 minutes, 4 to 5 minutes.